మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్. Is dating your partner burning a hole in your pocket? It is known fact that money cannot buy love, but it can surely buy some romantic experiences sometimes, isn't it? Think about romantic candlelight dinner, a long drive, vacations at exotic locations, or a lunch date at star hotels. Every experience comes with its own price. Whether you maintain a serious relationship or taking your lover out for dinner for the first time, follow these tips which help you to make dating a less expensive affair without impacting your relationship. If you look for a long-term relationship, there is nothing wrong in talking about your finances with your significant lover. If your lover has a different spending style and if he is a big spender, date him is going to prove heavy on your wallet. So, it is always better to hold a candid discussion related to your financial goals and let your lover know what has been bothering you. There is nothing to be embarrassed about it. In every relationship, lot of people believe that only the man should pay the bill, which is no longer relevant today. It is perfectly fine for both partners to pay their bill or at least make sure no one takes the entire burden of bearing the expenses of every date. In fact, consider it is a red flag for your relationship if your lover stays away from paying the bill every time. You may set wrong expectations to your lover by gifting things that are way out of your budget. A good gift is not just about squandering money. Your partner would appreciate the efforts and thought process you put behind this token of love. For instance, you can always pick gifts with reasonable cost without emptying your pocket. Every single outing need not to be planned in expensive restaurant. Try planning an indoor date. You can order food or try cooking together, watch a nice movie, and it can turn out to be equally fun. If you meet someone for the first time, try going for a coffee date rather than heavy lunch or dinner. The idea is to understand the person better and see if you both would like to meet each other again and not to impress with your expensive taste. Plan your date a bit smartly and save money. When heading out, you pick restaurants that are offering happy hours or any other special discounts. When going for a movie, try booking tickets for morning shows as they are generally cheaper. If your partner cannot handle your honesty about your financial situation, maybe you are not dating the right person. Dating is a fun thing to do, but it is also important that you learn to manage your finances responsibly. Let your lover know what kind of a person you are emotionally and intellectually. And your money is surely not of any help here. Thank you for watching this video. మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ my videos to your mobile as notifications directly, please subscribe and click on bell icon. Please watch and share to your friends to motivate us. Me friends ki share cheyandi ma videos.